Welcome to a new episode of The Lowdown. We are at TikTok headquarters because we're gonna be hanging out with content creator Lamarr Wilson. He's been crushing it on TikTok lately, and we're gonna check out his tech reviews and his unboxings and just have a good time chatting. So stick around, it's gonna be a fun episode here on The Lowdown.
We're back inside the TikTok studio now, and we are joined with one of my longtime friends, Lamarr Wilson.
Hi, Jenna, how you doing?
Good. Let's talk about where did you start and kind of where you are now.
Yeah, so I started on YouTube almost 14 years ago. Lamarr Wilson. Fast forward to now, I am multi-platform. I am focusing a lot on TikTok and doing a lot of short form tech, gaming, lifestyle content, and just trying to talk to the everyday person about consumer products in a way they can understand and the way I understand.
So tell me a little bit about your creative process.
I throw a lot of ideas into whether I'm watching a TV show or I'm finding a weird product. I just put ideas into my notes, then film the ones that I think are good and get it out there as fast as possible, honestly.
Now, do you like pick a day to film everything? Like you batch film?
Or... Oh, do people have schedules doing this? No, it's usually in the moment. Sometimes on a Sunday, I'll batch film 3 or 4 videos if the ideas are there.
You obviously have moved towards TikTok. Mm-hmm. What is your favorite thing about TikTok?
It forces me to be concise and get to the point. Also, I gotta say the audience, if they like you, they like you and they will protect you and they will fight for you. It's a good audience.
We just so happen to have the Sony Bravia XR X90K, and we're gonna pull up some of your content and take a look.
There is a TikTok app on a TV?
Yes.
No way. I didn't know this, I'm actually really surprised.
Well, I'm looking forward to your next TikTok where you cover this because it's pretty impressive.
Oh,
not gonna lie,
I
didn't
know. I am.
I know.
Hey, yo, I'm tired of some of y'all gatekeepers telling me I ain't no 90s kid. I was 12 in 1990. A 12-year-old is a kid. Therefore, I'm a 90s kid.
So I was asked by one of you, what's your favorite PS5 game? Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart.
The graphics?
What game do you wish you could play for the very first time again? Final Fantasy VII on the PlayStation 1. I just really enjoyed it, and I love the remake now, of course. But the game's always going to be special in my heart. What about you?
What advice would you give to someone who's looking to get into the creator space?
Really figure out who you are. And ironically, that took me a while because I've done so much type of content that it's like, well, what is actually my passion? You can't just like everything. I mean, I do like a lot of things, but what is essentially me and how can I translate that to an audience that would be willing to care about who I am? Surprisingly, a lot of people are interested in who I am and what I buy and what I watch. It's been an amazing experience, honestly, just to have an audience that's so receptive to who I am.
Oh, wow. That's huge. Oh my God.
Well, Lamarr, thank you so much for being
here.
It was awesome to have you on The Lowdown. Make sure you guys follow Lamarr Wilson on all of his social, as well as us, and of course, Sony Electronics. And we will see you again next time on The Lowdown.
See ya.